अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, हाउ आर यू टुडे? वी विल डिस्कस नेक्स्ट चैप्टर एंड द टाइटल ऑफ द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू अलजबरा। एस एल ओज स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू राइट अननोन क्वांटिटीज एज लेटर टू फॉर्म एन एक्सप्रेशन। मेंटल मैथमेटिक्स विच नंबर इज नेदर प्राइम नंबर नॉर अ कंपोजिट नंबर। द आंसर इज वन। ओके, हाउ मैनी जीरो इन 10,000? देर आर 4 0 इन 10,000। 7 times 8 आंसर इज 56। हाउ मैनी साइड्स ऑफ अ स्क्वायर स्क्वायर विच वन इज दिस टाइप? देर आर 4 sides। ओके, एंड 4 5 7 times 100 आंसर इज 4 5 7 times 100। वी जस्ट राइट 45,700। अलजेब्रा डेफिनेशन। व्हाट इज एन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन? Algebraic expression contain coefficient, variable and constant. The number which are multiplied by a variable is called coefficient and the number which are not multiplied by variable is called constant. For example, we have a expression like 3x plus 2 in which our expression can contain coefficient, variable and constant, in which 3 is multiple of x, which means 3 is an coefficient. Okay, and x is a variable, and 2, which is not multiple by variable, is called constant. Same another example, 2x plus 5. Here 2 is multiple by variable x, then 2 is a coefficient and x is a variable. 5, which is not multiple by any variable, that means 5 is an constant value. Variable and constant examples. Write an algebraic expressions for each of the following statement. Add 3 to p. 3 plus p are p plus 3, both are true. Subtract 2 from the product of 3 and x. First of all, we find the product of 3 and x. 3 times x, which is equal to 3x. Then we subtract 2. The answer is 3x minus 2. Divide the sum of m and n by 5. First of all, we find the sum m plus n. Then we divide by 5. Last one is multiple of 7, 2 half of t. First of all, 7 times half of t mean t divided by 2. 7 times t, which is equal to 70, and divided by 2, which is our required answer. Chapter number 3, Introduction to Algebra, textbook page number 37 and 38. In page number 37, question number 1, there are p cookies in a container. Write an algebraic expression for each of the following. 15 cookies are added. How many cookies are there in the container? If p cookies are p, if 15 are added, then what will be the answer? We just write p plus 15. And second B part, P cookies are eaten. If there are P cookies and 15 are eaten, mean P minus 15. And how many cookies are there in 5 such containers? If one container contain 1 P, then 5 such container, we just write 5 times P, which is equal to 5 P. And last one, all the cookies in five such container are put equally into 12 bowls. How many cookies are there in each bowl? Solution, question number 1. There are p cookies in container. Write an algebraic expression for each of the following. First of all, we add 15. Just write p plus 15. And 15 are written, we write p minus 15. 5 times p, which is equal to 5 times p, 5 times p, which is 5 times p, which is equal to 5p. And the last question is, all the cookies in such 5 such container are put equally into 12 balls. How many cookies are there in each bowl? First of all, we multiply by 5. 5 times p, which is equal to 5p. Then we divide it by 12. The answer is 5p by 12, which is our required answer. Question number 2. Write an algebraic expression for each of the following. Add a to 9. We just write a plus 9. Subtract b from 10. 10 minus from mean 10. Here is the question. Subtract b from 10. The word which come after from, we write first, like 10 minus b. Multiple of c by 7. 7 times c, which is equal to 7c. Divide by d. Divide d by 8. E part is subtract 12 from twice of e. F part is add 2 plus 4 time of F. G part is divide the sum of 11 and G by 9. H part is add 1 to half of H. Solution. First one is A plus 9. Second one is 10 minus 2, because we subtract B from 10. Then we first write 10 minus b. C part is c time 7 times c, which is equal to 7c. And d part is d divided by 8, which is equal to d over 8. 2 time e is equal to 2e minus subtract 12. We write the which is equal to 2e minus 12. And 4f plus 2, answer is 4f plus 2. And g part is, we add g plus 11 and then divide by 9. And h part is h half mean h over 2 plus 1. These are the answer of question number 2. Question number 3. The table below describe the number of vehicles in a car park. Find the number of each vehicle in term of Q. There are Q motorcycle, number of the vehicles, and there are 10 as many car as motorcycle. How many car are there? There are 3 times as many motorcycle as scooters. How many scooters are there? There are 51 more motorcycle than vans. How many vans are there? The question number 3, solution. The answer of first part is, there are Q motorcycle. We just write number of vehicles is Q. 10 time, we multiply by 10 time Q, which is equal to 10Q. And third one is 3 time Q, which is equal to 3Q. And fourth, more mean add. We add 51 plus Q, which is our required answer. Now, from workbook, algebra 3, worksheet 1, using letter of unknown quantity, write an algebraic expression for each of the following. Add 3p to 5. We just write 3p plus 5. Subtract 2q from 7. 7 minus 2q. R less than 9. R minus 9. Less than mean minus. 10 more than mean add. S plus 10. मल्टीपल बाय फोर, मल्टीपल बाय फोर बाय 40 डिवाइड 9u प्लस 1 बाय 6, 6 ग्रुप ऑफ 5, 12 टाइम ऑफ w डिवाइड x इनटू 4 इक्वल ग्रुप्स एंड डिवाइड 9y प्लस 2 इनटू 5 इक्वल ग्रुप्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, राइट एन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन फॉर ईच। द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ए पार्ट इज वी राइट जस्ट 3p प्लस 5 एंड बी पार्ट इज 7 माइनस 2q, सी पार्ट इज 9 माइनस r, डी पार्ट इज s प्लस 10, ई पार्ट इज 4 टाइम 40, 4 टाइम 4 विच इज इक्वल टू 16 एंड t एज इट इज 16t, 9q, 9u प्लस 1 डिवाइड बाय 6 विच इज इक्वल टू 9u प्लस 1 ओवर 6 एंड 6 टाइम v विच इज इक्वल टू 6v, 12 टाइम w विच इज इक्वल टू 10, 12w and x divided by 4 groups, we just write x divisible by 4 and which is equal to x over 4 and 9y plus 2 divided by 5 which is equal to 9y plus 2 divided over 5. Question number 2, Asma has k stickers. Asma has k sticker, mean Asma sticker represented by k. Write an algebraic expression for each of the number of the sticker of each child. Nora has 30 more stickers than Asma. If Asma has k sticker, then Nora has more than 30. More than mean at k plus 13 the sticker that Nora have. Okay, Saif has 8 fewer sticker than Asma. Asma have k stickers. Then fewer mean minus, we subtract k minus 8. And Sarah has 3 times as many sticker as Asma, we just multiply by k with 3. Ayn has half as many sticker as Asma. How many sticker does Ayn have? Asma has 14 sticker than Farwa. How many sticker does Farwa have? यहाँ पे ये question की जो statement है वो change है, वो कह रहे हैं कि Asma के पास 14 स्टिकर लेस देन है फरवा से, तो हाउ मैनी स्टिकर डज फरवा हैव, तो फरवा के पास कितने स्टिकर होंगे, तो यहाँ पे अस्मा के पास जो है वो 14 स्टिकर लेस देन है, यानी आंसर हमारा होगा यहाँ पे के प्लस, अगर यहाँ पे अस्मा की बात की जाए तो वो आएगा के माइनस 14, ओके। लेकिन यहाँ पे पूछा गया हाउ मैनी स्टिकर डज फरवा हैव, तो फरवा के पास कितना होगा, तो आंसर आएगा बेटा k प्लस 14, सेम एज इट इज इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एंड f पार्ट। अस्मा हैज 3 टाइम एज मैनी स्टिकर एज असद, असद अस्मा के पास 3 टाइम ज्यादा है स्टिकर असद से, हाउ मैनी स्टिकर डज असद हैव, तो असद के पास कितने होंगे, अगर ये 3 टाइम, अगर अस्मा के पास 3 टाइम k है तो असद के पास जो आएगा वो आएगा k बाय k डिविजिबल बाय 3 आर k ओवर 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 सॉल्यूशन, अस्मा हैज k स्टिकर, राइट एन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन फॉर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। ए k प्लस 30, बी पार्ट इज k माइनस 8, सी पार्ट इज k टाइम 3 which is equal to 3k and half time of k which is equal to k over 2 and a part is k plus 14 and f part is k divided by 3 which is equal to k over 3. If you have any question, please ask me, like, follow and share. Allah Hafiz.